What you got in there good to eat?
Yeah.
I kind of want something other day. They turned me loose.
Yeah.
I like them French fried potatoes.
What
you got, bacon? Plum deer still a boy. You ought to have a chance to grow it up.
I reckon that.
I don't aim to put you out, none. Alright, then. I'll help make some of the bacon.
I reckon that didn't quite satisfy me. I reckon that made me madder.
So I hit him and took good whack. So I run up on him to see what is going on.
So I hit him again.
How much you on there?
So I hit him
like that. What you got, boy?
I reckon that made me madder.
I reckon. What you got in there?
So I hit him.
Well, I just seen red.
Who's that private dick that's a sex machine to all the chicks?
A long wood. Kind of like a banana.
Damn right.
Plum deer cone.
Who is the man that would risk his neck for his brother, man?
Having his way. Jumped up from there and started hollering and whatnot.
Who's the cat that woke up out when there's danger all about?
A long wood.
Right on. They say this cat Shaft is a bad mother.
Whatnot.
I'm talking about Shaft. He's a complicated man, but no one understands him but his woman.
Tastes kind of like a banana. Some folks has asked me, if you had it to do over again, would you do it the same way? I reckon I would.